bullets, and I of course built two Dracos, bro, because they inherently fucking beat them.
I built a Lunalite, pure fucking triple Tiger Lunalite for that toss tournament.
Oh my god.
Everyone's like, oh, I can play Orcus with full power. Like, yeah, but
Lunalites.
Lunalites. Fucking insane.
That's crazy. Man.
Question is Gravedigger's Trap Hole out there?
Gravedigger's Trap Hole?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't. I'm pretty sure, but you can look it up though.
Because I think he came out like after the ban was.
He said the last set that they were able to play. The last set that we're able to play is from like January of the next year. So like 2020. It's like magical heroes or some shit like that. Where Magician Souls came out. That same set. Let me make sure. Alright, we're chilling.
Let's do high roll. I don't have any dice though.
It's okay, bro.
You're cool with you?
Yes, sir. Do it, dude.
Good luck.
Okay, let me see your roll. We can buy another one. Set 5 pass. And we have tricks.
We draw phase. We're going to go to the back. That bitch.
Yeah.
And I think all these will affect pitching.
Can't. You said draw face.
Yeah, it's like fuck.
Stupid.
I forgot I'm playing around troll.
Said I'm so good I forget.
Yeah.
Oh man.
No drugs, kids. No drugs. Drugs suck. We should play Yu-Gi-Oh and shit.
What does that say?
Monsters 1500 attack or more cannot swing, and I can pay 100 per standby phase on my turn to keep it.
Is it just your speech? Just your turn?
Okay. And I can choose not to pay.
So you can destroy it.
The new text of the card says pay 100 life points or destroy this card. You can choose to pay or destroy.
Draw for a turn. Standby.
Mm-hmm.
Main phase.
Yep.
Battle phase.
Fuck you.
God damn it. Then battle. It's okay.
Oh, my floodgates.
Oh, my floodgates. Me.
Yeah. I'm gonna get specials good. On special.
Yeah.
Maybe put grabbing to special artifacts. Well, yeah. And then also, I can also prompt one of these, and then just throw a card. Oh, the turn of my turn.
Special,
sure. And then fountain on res,
second
two.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put three before we get it. On res, that. Let's do it.
Sure.
Top one.
Hey. What do you think Kanye does well?
Pops a special summon monster.
Sure. Rest?
Yeah,
no, I'm asking you. Rest?
No,
so I can do a fix.
Rest?
Right there. We're gonna flash and fire that.
So destroy.
Yeah,
I can see me a mental kind of thing. So I can see me him or these two. What's it doing?
Or am I
going? Oh, I will.
Yeah,
I
will. Rhoda. Normal. Recto. Token.
Are you also in the gate?
No.
Oh, okay.
Synchro. Sometimes you gotta know you gotta read it.
One, two.
Mm-hmm. Only while I have a token.
Ooh.
Yeah. Hey, quick, keep real fast. I know. Do I keep one token or both tokens? How does that work out?
You have to keep all tokens.
All tokens. Mm-hmm. Can't do the answer now.
He's close to the door.
What does it do?
10,000
life.
Sure. Sure. Battle base pass? Any of those
things? Thank
you. I'm going to skip them really quickly.
And face.
What's that for you, man?
Targeting this. Targeting face.
Use mutants to negate.
You negate on this tree. Sure. Okay. Draw. Stand by.
Draw.
Draw face. Thank you, special. Sure. Summon.
So, chain of one, chain of two targeting.
Chain of three?
Four of it, four of it.
Sure.
Okay, did you put this on?
You good so far?
Yeah.
Anything more else?
No.
Targeting fountain.
Chain destruction off the back.
Off the back or targeting the lava balloon, I guess?
Top four?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. Mm-hmm.
You good? If I destroy him, does anything happen?
He pops a card.
Okay. It's just if he's destroyed by cards or card effect?
By battle.
By battle. Thank you. Battle. 700. I don't know, I just went individually. Yours should be at 23. It's easier for my math, for my brain. And those.
I'm almost on this inspector board fucking show with you.
Sure.
Yeah, we're just passing this one. I don't fucking spill that. What do I do? Huh.
that's not how that works.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, Donner doesn't tribute himself because he suspects he actually targets too hot. You know that. But I wish I hadn't summoned that piece of shit. Set. One. Here we go.
End phase. Click. It's just to imprint, but it's a banish for cost.
That's fine.
I'm just gonna use the card for the token.
Cool.
Stand by. Main phase. Normal? Nope, I can't.
Oh, the
card. Here we go.
They only gave us some.
Sure. Rest? You're good? Huh?
Sure.
29 over the 2K?
I guess I do take damage because he's being negated.
Okay. Yeah, 900. Puts you at 1400. Sure. Swing here. 800. Anything on rest?
Yeah.
Attempt to do 1000. To do what? Sure. How much is he at?
1000.
Oh.
Top two.
Two or three?
Just two. And we'll fountain for one.
Sure.
I'm on a card that doesn't say that sucks. I'll set one. Very
well. Stand by.
He can drop it. Stand by.
Drop it. Normal zone.
On normal zone.
Sure. What does that one say again?
Yeah, control one type.
Type. Trigger.
Yes.
This one says 15, right?
It's 15 or...
Yes.
We do not. Go and stand by. I'm going to tip the search. Top one.
Deck.
Deck.
16. Are you just gonna try to deck me out?
Grab slump.
Top one. I'm tired of this, dude. I've gone over that play like 10 times.
That's what you have to do.
What did you say, sir?
Yeah, like a special.
Yeah. Only
you. Are you good at that? No. You already found him. You just returned one.
This is a whole new turn.
No. This just happened right now. Yes, you returned one.
Looking at my bomb card?
Yeah.
You're correct. What was the
second? You're
right. Okay.
Stand by me?
Yeah.
No, that's
sure.
Yep.
Yeah, and then it must have been the guy with the hair too, and then the other guy who actually had hair as well.
I can't see those things. Hey, you're good, bro. You're good, baby. Can't see who? You good, bro. Does he gain it? Better if he's a son of a boy.
It's not
a boy. Look at this. Check. Can you beat this?
I want to go first.
Don't like that.
Lose game one, then you go first.
You're going first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it permanent for me?
Yeah.
You got it. Do I have to move it right now?
I let you have fountain too, right?
Yeah.
Here's the one you're gonna get game three?
No, two. You get the first one.
He still did it right last time.
He just forgot that I can't draw them on draw face. Austin Ross, bro. You can't forget. You think you can get in there.
Hey, you go home. Hey, you go to sleep tonight. You get to meet that cool face.
I wouldn't be surprised.
It was honest with you. Stand by.
Yeah. Hey. Mm-hmm.
Battle. Fuck yeah.
Sure. Ready,
babe.
So we pop it?
Yeah. Top two.
On the res.
that one do?
This one searches for anything.
No, this one.
Oh, this one. It's confirm. It's out.
Okay.
Do you want this?
Yeah. Special monk pack.
Yeah. You good. So you order the monster special summon and destroy one monster. You're fine.
Oh, okay, you're good.
Yeah, you good.
Special is fine.
Here's one card I know you have. I bet I know you have it. So you good, you good.
Do I still get the draw card?
I think so. How does this work?
You did. You want to go?
Square sent to the grave as a sink for material, you can draw one card.
Yeah, we want to see if you have another one. What should we do again? Can you do another one?
Yeah.
Lumber to spec.
That one just went.
I've gained 1,000 in phase, and if you target one of my runic cards, I can banish the game.
You're good? Back room.
I
didn't think I would last this long. I had schoolwork to do, and I was like, you know what, I'll go play some fun stuff. Piss some friends off. You just go home.
I was almost there, bro. Almost there, bro.
That was my goal.
I bet.
I want to see everyone in this room seething. just fucking just ripping up runic cards left and right.
I have the money, bro. I will go.
Well, this was cute. I definitely didn't need to use that right there.
Thank you for making it to the end of the video. Don't forget to check out Dank Rituals. Their link will be down in the description. Also, you guys should definitely join my Facebook group. I have a lot of really cool updates and a lot of really good information that you guys might want to keep up with about giveaways and whatnot on there. Also, please, guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I would like for you guys to turn on that bell notification as well. I would like to grow my percentage of subbed and not subbed from 20% higher. I would really appreciate that. And don't forget to like, comment, share. You already know, guys. Appreciate y'all very much, and I'll see y'all in the next video.